Okay. Here's the gloves for you.
Okay.
Gloves for me. Okay, what we're doing is mixing up oxalic acid with some hot water. And a recipe I found online said 100 grams or about 4 ounces of, let's see, I think, okay, so this is what oxalic acid looks like. Pretty exciting, huh? We bought about 6 pounds of it because it's a lot cheaper than getting a smaller amount. 2 ounces, 2.5.
3.2.
Okay, there we go. So we just put in 3.9 ounces. Okay, and then here is a quart of hot water. Is that already measured or just hot?
That's 4 cups. It's a quart.
Okay, so here we go. I guess this stuff must be pretty wicked. So this does have a little bit of an odor, but probably the powder that the wind caught. Well, that looks like water now. Not very exciting. Okay, so we've mixed up the oxalic acid and with hot water, and now we're gonna let it cool. Whoopie dingers, huh? Okay, here is a bunch of junk under this boat. We've tried scraping it off, doing some other stuff. So now we're gonna use some oxalic acid that we just mixed up. We don't have any galvanized metal under it.
Oh, so I don't have to be careful about this?
I don't think so. I think it's painted.
Okay.
Okay.
So should I start?
Up to you.
I was thinking about this area right here.
Yeah.
Or maybe, what do you think?
Oh, might as well just do it there, because it's worse underneath, but we can try that later on.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Maxim, you're a genius.
Maxim is a genius.
Wow. Beautiful.
Pretty startling, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, so let's get an up close look here.
Whoops.
It is bizarrely clean. I mean, seven minutes ago or something like that, it looked like something like this. And now, it doesn't no more. It's pretty bizarre how clean this is. Okay. Well, that interesting thing, ain't it? We're using some kind of a, this is about a $7, $8 sprayer.
Yes.
Got it at a store called Menards. But any kind of sprayer will work.
I should.
Correct?
Yes. I'm going to put the rest of what's in this pail in there too. Okay.
Okay. Now, I just rinsed this out from something I had in there before. So now I'm going to get some gloves on. Okay, so with this sprayer, what you do is you pump it up so you get some pressure in here. Okay, and then you just pick it up and I'll follow you along.
And I'm gonna go with my back to the end.
Right.
So I'm going to start on the other side of the boat.
Okay, I'm coming with you. Now this is this side of the boat. We actually tried some other stuff on first. So
we tried a mildew cleaner, bleach, magic eraser.
Hey, one of those green scrubbing pads. Okay,
so spray this now. Am I ready?
I hope so. You know as much as I do now. You probably want to step back though, because you don't need to really. Okay, do you see how that's going in a straight? When you could turn the nozzle a little so it's more of a spray.
Which way do you know?
To loosen it a little, like other way. Well, no, you're right. You did it the right way to get it.
Yeah, just whatever. Like your nozzle.
I swear this grass looks healthier than the grass around it.